Hello guys, welcome back with me again, NFSMR01. So today I'm gonna play Command & Conquer Generals. Well, I haven't played this on my channel. Well, I have played it, but it's like a mode one or maybe like the 0 hour one, like challenge. So, but just for now, I'm just gonna play this Command & Conquer General, the first time they are released this game before like 0 hour come and the other mode come. I will just playing. There is three campaign here. There is China, GLA, and USA. But I like to play with USA first, so I will try to play that today. And I'm gonna play it on brutal. Even I'm already like not remember how this campaign goes, but I will try my best to play this on brutal, guys. So let's go.
General, I am Lieutenant Eva. I will serve as your comm officer for our campaign against the Global Liberation Army.
Okay.
We know the GLA have access to lethal biological weapons, and we have tracked these weapons to Baghdad. Our troops are assembled outside the city and await your orders, sir.
Okay, thank you, Lieutenant Eva, for the information. Iraqi war zone. Operation Final Justice. Ooh. Whoa, Raptor.
Radar lock, break.
Ooh, Stinger sight.
Anybody see a shoot?
Ooh.
Negative, no shoot. Echo Company, engage.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Roger, target acquired. Enemy in perimeter, range 200.
Whoa, it's gonna be like 101 duel, guys. Ooh.
Fire at will.
Whoa. Yep, don't forget that one, guys. Okay, yep. Ooh, all tanks down. Oh, there's gonna be a second round. Oh, thank you, Raptor. Woo! That was a nice intro. That's awesome. Okay. Siege of Baghdad. Day 3. Okay. Well, okay.
Enemy perimeter breached.
Okay. Okay. Let's see. Okay, I will take this. Thank you. I will just repair this tank first. Okay. Let's attack this scorpion tank. Let's kill them all. Let's make some battleground so they can repair automatically. Oh, we got Humvee here. Okay. I guess I already have like a lot of Crusader here, so I will just make Humvee. And I guess I will need more Chinook here to take the supply. I guess you will just go with us. So there is more troops. Okay. We should like go move forward a bit.
Rocket launch detected. All units, pull back.
Oh my God, Scudstrom. Ooh. Where are you going to fire that? At my base? Come on. They are even like freaking idiot, guys. I mean, they are even killing their own forces. Well,
Washington orders us to enter the mountains and destroy the enemy.
It's okay though. It's not my forces though. Okay. So let's just check the city here. Okay. Oh, there is POW. I guess I will rescue that. Let's go, Humvee. Let's kill this rebel.
POW camp up ahead.
Yes, just kill this thing. Yes, let's roll. I guess you will need more to go to this tank so they can like shoot more faster. Okay, let's put it you one by one. Oh, okay. Oh, thank you. Oh, you're going to paradrop? Oh, yeah. Thank you, boys.
Heavy armor ready for action. Clearing terrain.
Okay, we are gonna destroy these forces here. Yes, I think Downfish should go like exploring here. Sorry, sorry people, I'm so sorry. Oh, there is a technical there. Okay. We should kill them. Hold on, wait for my other Humvee. Come on guys. Good. Okay, we need to move forward. Okay, destroying the barrel. Okay. We should go back for a while. Oh, we got some forces here. Okay, let's combat drop. Oh shit. Okay, that's better. Oh my god. No. Oh, I can use this chin up. Okay, I'll use it later. Okay, let's move forward first. No, just move forward. Come on. Ugh. God damn it. That's what I'm talking about.
Deliver an ordinance. We have cleared the palace. Ready for all units, continue the advance.
Special forces here. Enemy identified. He's on the target list.
I guess it will be better that I'm just like using my Chinook and just like drop my forces here rather than I'm going through all of the way. So it will be more convenient, I guess. So let's just try that. And barely, I just got 2 Chinook here. So great things that we got some Chinook. But we only like can put only 2 tanks for each Chinook. So I guess I will bring more like missile defender guys.
Always prepare.
Just kill them. Oh shit. I didn't mean that. Okay, you move back. Kill this. Come on. Open fire guys. Ah, that's what I'm talking about.
Break it loose. Need a point man. Heading out.
Okay. Okay, already done. Okay, I will take my Chinook here and bring this missile defender. And I guess this Crusader should move forward with the other Humvee. Let's try to use our spy drone. Sorry. Let's check in here. Okay, there is their base. Yep, I guess this just this stinger that only can fire my Chinook. So I'm just like, well, nah, it's okay.
Let me launch one. I'll fire at anything.
It's just one though. There is like there isn't anything other than that. So let's try to go back and try to destroying that Scudstrom. Okay. Yep, it's clear, and let's drop these boys. Okay, let's then just attack it. Okay. Shall we move forward? Yep. I think it's gonna be like heavily guarded. Yep, it is. Okay. Yep. You're already done.
Congratulations, General.
Thank you, Lieutenant Eva. Whew. Okay guys, so that's it for my USA campaign number one. So I hope you guys like it. Don't forget to like this video if you guys like kind of this game. Don't forget to share it to your friend, to your family, or to the people that you love. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of my gaming video on this channel. So once again guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you on my next video. See ya!